right one. Looked like you got soused last night, too.
Oh, yokel.
What the...
Good, I tell you.
What are you looking at? Bothering us poor folk.
See, you're a man well traveled, so tell me.
Blowing hangover.
Run, Roach. Faster. Not so fast, Roach.
Ow!
That was being sent to Tamara. Word is, the fox that the whole village is near the sea.
Taken yet before the hawk.
They still breathe.
Oh, the gods will never let that pass. Never!
Wolves will leave crows, corpse upon corpse. For when the great dark descends,
you are the mercy,
it will consume all.
You are the joy.
And bring all to an end.
Let's give Crow hope for one turn.
What's on your mind?
Let's give Crow Perch a wide berth.
God bless me.
You are the sons, you are the king.
Faster. Hey-ya!
What about them mines you took the wenches from Bellows to?
We heard some lizards.
You can get food from the Baron's men.
One step more, and you'll gain a new hole in your head, Dwan. What do you seek here? Speak!
Set your weapon aside. You've killed enough humans already.
No. No, I have not. At least one more must die. Etme!
While searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. The sorceress told the witcher about a masked mage. Ciri had seemed to have taken shelter in his hideout. The witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow. Ciri had never reached the elven mage, yet the wild hunt had. The ghostly retinue was one step ahead of Geralt, or so it seemed. The witcher felt that always lost, until Kira gave him a new lead. The Crones of Crookback Bog.
some hair of the hound. Got any vodka?
While searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. The sorceress told the Witcher about a masked mage. Ciri had seemed to have taken shelter in his hideout. The Witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow. Ciri had never reached the elven mage, yet the Wild Hunt had. The ghostly retinue was one step ahead of Geralt, or so it seemed. The Witcher felt that always lost, until Kira gave him a new lead. The Crones of Crookback Bog.
Turn this one pale.
Horses on. this be the Witchman, the freak of nature? Pick more interesting things from my nose.
Since all.
Protect us poor from the cutthroats. Who, I ask?
Not one of the Baron's men, are you?
While searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. The sorceress told the Witcher about a masked mage. Ciri had seemed to have taken shelter in his hideout. The Witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow. Ciri had never reached the elven mage, yet the Wild Hunt had. The ghostly retinue was one step ahead of Geralt, or so it seemed. The Witcher felt that all was lost, until Kira gave him a new lead. The Crones of Crookback Bog.
Whatever's turned this one pale.
Some hair of the hound. What any vodka? You, White One, look like you got soused last night, too.
Get your tape, Penny! Don't steal our young'uns! You thought to ask the Pallor for help?
Devils take ye!
Word for our fair elders ruling the wilds, we'd have starved long past.
Wild hunt, take them all.
Oh!
Master Witcher, there's an elven burial ground in the caverns nearabouts mid-copse, and a heap of monsters roaming about it.
Ha 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 ha!
never eaten tree bark. Me, I've got splinters coming out my arse from.
Giddy up.
So mad at he's trying to get
slow me. Now. Whoa.
Hair white as curd. Ah, curd. That would hit the spot.
Said if I'm good, she'll send me on the trailer treats.
Whoa there, Roach. That's it, Roach. Arr! Whoa!
What do you seek here, vagrants?
Thank you. buy in or just peruse him?
So long.
Wailing and hailing, my ass is soaked.
It's plowing, pouring again.
Rain don't rust your blades.
We're forever getting tossed at the tavern.
Midges will bite you on account of this downpour.
Thank you. destined for our misfortune.
Ooh.
Told him to patch the roof, as it'll be full of puddles again.
Plowing, pouring again.